3, 2, 1.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, my microphone, oh, wait, no, we're good, okay. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, grannies and grandpas, and anything in between that does not fall on the gender normal spectrum. Welcome to Bedford College's 2017 Twisted Christmas. Yes. This is my first time hosting anything, please be nice to me. Now, I was looking it up the other day, when I was told that I should host this thing. And I was like, how does one host a gig or a award ceremony? They usually have an opening act. Now I have prepared a very poorly done opening act.
Hello, my name's...
Need to replace, thank you, last year's awful joke telling guys. I'm sorry, Jamie and Bailey, but it's no surprise. So I wrote this song yesterday and I'll make it a toast. And I've very fittingly called it How to Host. You can clap along and make me feel better. Thank you. I looked it up on the internet the other day. It said, if you're gonna do it, then go all the way. Yeah, wear a fancy suit and wear a fancy tie and have an opening act that makes them want to die. Yeah, you can never go wrong with a big old hat, and I tried one on, but it just made me look fat. So grab a couple of dancers, play some funky guitar, but I can't do either. So here we are. Yes, I'm teaching you how to host. It's totally going so great. Yes, I'm teaching you how to host. Yes, here are the acts and here we go. I don't want to make this any longer than it has to be. Didn't want to get on stage because I really got to pee. I just want to set the mood for this incredible night so you can finally enjoy what we finally got right. Because seriously, this took us a really long time. I want to say hi to my mum, who's not even here yet. Look where I am now. I barely got this done, so I wouldn't be too proud. But this is what we live for, and this is our whole grade. So please enjoy the night, because I really need that A. Because I'm teaching you how to host. I hope it's very informative. Yes, I'm teaching you how to host. And I've run out of words, it's time for me to go. Yes, I'm teaching you how to host and what to do when you're not as charismatic as Neil Patrick Harris. Yes, believe me, I wish I was him too. Thank you. Now this is the really awkward bit where I should be introducing another act, but on the timetable it says that I should be here, so here we go. You get to listen to me again, isn't that fun? Hooray. This is my friend Robin, and do we have a video?
No.
No video?
No.
No video. Never mind. Yeah.
Mr. Jaden Thornton, everybody.
Oh, shush.
He literally did write that yesterday. I helped.
I did. I wrote that yesterday.
Hello.
Would you like to introduce the song?
I can do.
There you go.
The first song that we are going to do is Stitches by Shawn Mendes, and I hope you enjoy, and I'm sure Jaden does too.
Ooh.
This sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
Tripping over myself, I'm aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
Yeah, you love me and I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart got to the touch. No, I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm gonna see you red on my own.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
Tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
Needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle and a thread, gonna wind up dead.
Needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle and a thread, gonna wind up dead.
Out of my head, needle and a thread, gonna wind up dead.
Needle and a thread, gotta get you out of my head, get you out of my head. You watch me
until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
Tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
Now that I'm without your kisses, we have one more song for you to sing to you together.
Yes.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
I was about to go. No, we have no more songs. No, we have a song.
Yes,
please.
We've been working on it for a while. Sorry.
I'm nervous. Shut up. This next song is Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars. Hope you enjoy it.
Yes.
I'll make you clap again.
It's very nice of you.
Hi, Mum.
Look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, I know. If I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I'll say,
when I see her face, it's not a thing that I would change. This girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. The way you smile,
if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy. And she's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know I'd never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. Don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say,
my name's Callum Humphreys and I'm performing on the Twisted Christmas Show 2017.
What is your job role like on the course?
My job role on the course is mainly in the recording studios. It's to look at the mixer and to set up the microphones on like things like drum kits, guitars, bass, just to make sure everything's working properly and pre-recording.
And I play guitar.
What would you say like the most influential musicians of all time are, and who would you say your inspirations are?
Jeez, it depends on the genre for the most
anything just without like free music.
Jeez.
I'll go then. Dave Grohl.
Oh,
he was a drummer and guitarist for the Foo Fighters and Nirvana, and I love him.
Yeah, like two of the biggest bands ever.
Yeah, that's who I aspire to be anyway.
My inspiration is Van McCann, the guitarist and singer of Catch in the Bottom. I love his presence on stage. It's just incredible, amazing.
Do any of you play outside of college?
Really?
Not really.
Yeah, I do. I do gigs and that, around. The furthest I've been is Cornwall. I did a holiday park, so that was quite good. Yeah.
Didn't know I'm hosting it. Also, my mum arrived. Hi, mum. Glad you could miss.
How was the course?
Things, thanks. But next up, we have Chloe, Luke, and Leon. They're going to do a little acoustic set for you. They will be singing Many of Horror one last time. I hope you enjoy it.
I know you lie. I trust you all the same, and I don't know why. 'Cause when my back is turned, my bruises shine. A broken fairy tale, so hard to hide. I still believe it's you and me till the end of time. Hoping it stays dry. Feet cast in solid stone. I've got Gilligan's eyes. I still believe it's you and me till the end of time. I'll take a bruise, I know you're worth that. When you hit me hard. Till the end of time, when we collide, we'll come together. If we don't, we'll always be apart. I'll take a bruise, I know you're worth that. When you hit me hard.
Thank you. So our next song is One Last Time by Ariana Grande. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you so much.
How has the course helped you progress with your skills?
I've learnt a lot since I started it, because I didn't study music tech at my upper school.
See, I'm the same in the sense that I had no idea what I would first thing to do. I would quit my studio for this. When I first joined the course, but I did have a bit of experience, as I did the course that, like, I did the level 2 course for a GCSE.
What excites you about it? What are you most looking forward to?
Just the feeling of being on stage,
yeah.
Really.
Yeah. I'm not even sure what we are doing.
Yeah,
we are practicing so many things at once.
Yeah, and you're looking forward to it, aren't you?
Yeah, it should
yeah.
be alright.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's really good. That's really good. So.
Just see those sleigh bells jingle and ring, tingle, tingling too. Come on, it's a lovely weather for you.
next we have Eliza, Charlie and Callum.
What type?
And they're going to do a mashup for you. And if you're wondering where a bunch of the music is coming from, there's a lot of work put into the Max and stuff on Logic. These guys are tech students, so I really hope you enjoy this.
Three, two, one.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My microphone, oh, wait, no, we're good, okay. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, grannies and grandpas, and anything in between that does not fall on the gender normal spectrum. Welcome to Bedford College's 2017 Twisted Christmas. Yes. This is my first time hosting anything, please be nice to me. Now, I was looking it up the other day when I was told that I should host this thing, and I was like, how does one host a gig or a award ceremony? They usually have an opening act. Now I have prepared a very poorly done opening act.
Hello, my name's...
Need to replace, thank you, last year's awful joke telling guys. I'm sorry, Jamie and Bailey, but it's no surprise. So I wrote this song yesterday and I'll make it a toast, and I've very fittingly called it.
What type of music are you going to be doing in the show?
Well, the theme to the show is, like, our theme is hip-hop, so we're doing two hip-hop songs together and performing them in a certain way.
In our own way, really.
Okay, recording, ready when you are.
Hi, right, my name's Adam Daisley, I play drums. I'm doing level 3 music performance at Bedford College.
Yeah. I'm doing, my name's William, I play piano.
And I'm Aiden, and I play bass and guitar.
Okay, so what made you start playing?
So for me, I started playing guitar when I was about 12 years old. And yeah, it stemmed from seeing Ed Sheeran play and use the looper, and seeing my dad play as well, because he's a musician. That's me.
Yeah, so sort of similar. My family's all really musical. I've been playing piano since I was about 8, had classical lessons until a few years ago. Sort of kept it going the entire time, really.
I've been playing since I was about 7, got my first drum kit, it was a tiny little one. And my brother just says, Adam, sit on this, carry on going, and you know, you're gonna go far, so haven't stopped since.
So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun.
A very, very Merry Christmas from everybody at South Banks Arts Centre.
This time, I'm not singing. I will be introducing you to... I know, I'm sorry. I'll be on later. Shh. But now I'm going to introduce to you my very good friend, Robin, right here, is going to give you a little solo set. I really hope you enjoy it. She's a precious bean. Be nice to her.
Well, you know, apparently I am me and I am a precious bean, so let's see how we go. Sorry. The first song that I will be doing is one that probably not many people will know, but it is Bulletproof by LaRue. So if you think back to like 2007, because that was apparently when I was, when my mind was stuck in the music scene and never left. So yeah, this is Bulletproof by LaRue, and I hope you enjoy. Off because he's getting on my nerves. Do we have any fans of YouTube in the crowd? Have any of you heard of Thomas Sanders?
Yes.
Perfect. Great. This is a song by him called Things We Used to Share. Do you know that one? Perfect. Brilliant. Thank you. So yeah, here we go. I hope you all know it by the end. You can have the toaster and the PC, or even my Timothy Green DVD. to the jacket that you bought for me. I don't really care, you can't keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart? What did you do with my heart? Strip me of my pride, that's for the best. But you also deprived me of a full night's rest. So no more dreams where we pull through, and I can't collect my thoughts cause I'm still with you. I don't really care, you can't keep the things we used to share. What did you do with my heart? What did you do with my heart? No more fireworks, no more compass. You didn't leave a single butterfly in my stomach. You took my spyglass, no knowing what lies ahead. You took my warmth at night and left a dent in my bed. I don't really care, you can't keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart? What did you do with my heart? Take it back, even though I feel sore. Meant it when I said what's mine is yours. But I need to know now that we're apart. What did you do? I need to know now that we're apart. What did you do with my heart? What did you do? Thankfully, not many of you know that one, so you didn't realise I mixed up the second and third verses.
What kind of position do you hold, or what kind of a role do you play in music production?
Well, I'm mostly in a heavily based studio, so I'll get bands or artists to record, and then I'll help them record using Logic and the mixing desk, so I'll be the sound engineer. I'm also a mastering engineer, so once all that is done, I'll just clean it all up and make it sound as professional as possible.
What are you doing in this year's Twisted Christmas performance?
I'm working on Like Someone. We've come up with a set of mashups which I will be hopefully mashing up live using a MIDI controller.
How long roughly have you been playing these instruments or singing?
For me, I've been singing ever since I was like, I don't know, really young, like 7, I suppose, I don't know. I think it was just my mum probably just bought me a karaoke thing for Christmas, and then like ever since I've been singing, and from there I just kind of just loved it and carried on.
And each of you
do? I've been playing guitar for about 11, 12 years, so.
And you think?
Been playing about 3 years.
Up next, we've got a few more tech students. We have Fred Will here and Eleanor and Callum at the back over there. They're going to be doing, we're going to go down the hip hop route now. Don't laugh. It says hip hop on my sheet.
I know it does.
Okay. But yeah, I hope you enjoy these guys.
Hello, everyone. I hate being tall sometimes. Got to do stuff for myself. Anyway, whenever my DJs are ready, beautiful Callum Bates and Ellie, I love him. Let's go. No matter what I steal, are all the people that I rob. I'm living on the west side, my pretty little heart. From the way I used to make you feel, we were only friends. I'm chilling in the west end, you're loving it there. No matter what I steal, are all the people that I rob. I'm living on the west side, my pretty little heart. From the way I used to make you feel, we were only friends. I'm chilling in the west, you're living it there. Big house duplex, yeah, suplex, who next, yeah, Russian roulette, yeah, bullet through neck, yeah, Bret Hart, sharpshooter, scamming y'all on computers, the future's in my hands, I blew five bands, I flew by bands, gang time and gang signs, I use your dance and fusion dance, so it's cool, cause Oprah Winfrey, cause we ain't cool, I got the bulletproof Jeeps, and I'm getting it in the Jeep, you're living it, all of me, got evidence on me, but it ain't concrete, so you better call the cops, cause I'm about to run up on your plugs. Take stuff that don't belong to me. They say that something's wrong with me. That's red rum, red rum. Yeah, I'm a hoodlum and I'm dumb. Yeah, I'm the dust of hell's bomb, cause we don't get along. Yeah, rock with it, lean with it, styrofoam with lean in it. Your party's not popping, less my whole damn team in it. Glenn Woods, I'm hitting Josh. People wish that they was good. People couldn't keep it real, so I don't hold no ill will. I ain't got no Anna, but you ain't got no stamina. So homie, don't you come at me, we know you ain't got no family. You ain't got no crew, cause they can keep it real with you. Homies, keep it real with me, despite all of my savagery. Hey! No matter what I steal, are all the people that I rob. I'm living on the west side, my pretty little heart. From the way I used to make you feel, we were only friends. I'm chilling in the west end, you're loving it there. No matter what I steal, are all the people that I rob. I'm living on the west side, my pretty little heart. From the way I used to make you feel, we were only friends. You're working in the west end, I'm touching right there. Better call something's wrong with me. Red rum, red rum. Yeah, I'm a hoodlum and I'm dumb. Yeah, I'm the dust of hellspawn, cause we don't get along. Yeah. It's over now, so you can cut. Thank you so much for that. All mine as well. So, gonna get a round of applause for Ellie and Callum Bates. Did an amazing job. Well, the strap doesn't want to work, so thanks for that. There you go. It's working now. All right. So that was an original song. I don't know what happened there, but because the 808 wasn't supposed to be like that. But anyway. So now we go on to a cover. This is If You Got the Money by Jamie T.
So it's one of my favorite songs. So I just hope you have a good time. If you got the money, I think it would be funny. Take your girl, spend a bit of your cash for me. Then she might be happy, no longer lonely. I can take her out next day for pretty much free. Dee doo da, dee doo doo da, dum dum da da dum dum dum. Dee doo doo da da dum. Dee doo da, dee doo doo da, dum dum da da dum dum dum. Dee doo doo da da dum. Spent late nights trying to pick up love off the floor where the other brothers leave it be. Throw a star card down, it's like chewing gum. While a girl on my floor, I sing my R.I.P. Cause the songbirds don't do singing on papers. No sweet melodies, the sound of spit. Spat orbit, took lost hope. So do what you're told, man, choke on it. We be near heaven at a quarter to 11 by 3. We are thinking of the love we lost by 4. We be high, thinking of the girl lost. Second check the odds, was it worth the cost? In fact, do you give a toss? You're looking away, wondering why you can't eat, why you never sleep. Drunk all the time, cold in the heat. What you sow, man, is what you reap. If you got the money, 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 oh, I think it would be funny. Take your girl, spend a bit of your cash for me. Then she might be happy, no longer lonely. I can take her out next day for pretty much free. You were always meant to walk out that job, you keep stopping. Should tell your girl more often that loving all about doors unlocking. So you'll turn off with a man free. With a buddy or the hiccup up on a karaoke. The tweedle's on the needle, man, you're just a friend. Your great granddaddy fought in Gallipoli. He's the only of his friends not shot down dead. Fighters on spits and tongues. You're fighting at the playground, you're bullying each other. You double kick kids to pollute their lungs. Threaten with the rep of their big boy brother. Summer's on the way, so what you wanna say? Cause mama still wants you home for supper. Work all day, little to no pay. Bounce up, down, right down, with your D-dom, dom D, da da D, dom D, dom D. So move out of the way, man. Dom D, da da D, dom D, dom D. So move out of the way, man. Dom D, da da D, dom D, dom D. So move out of the way, man. Dom D, da da D, dom D, dom D. If you got the money, think it would be funny. Take your girl, spend a bit of your cash for me. Cause then she might be happy and no longer lonely. And I can take her out next day for pretty much free. Thanks so much. Have a happy holidays and Merry Christmas, all you lot.
How does it make you feel when you're performing in public? Like,
well, I get nervous, but it's fun, in a way. Like, once you get into it, it's fun, if you know what I mean.
When you forget that there are people around and you just focus about the song, it's getting gossip. Yeah. But it's very interesting because I didn't get, like, stressed about before the performance.
Oh, okay.
But when I finish, I'm, like, all shaking.
Maybe a bit of adrenaline rushing through as well,
No, I think, you know, there's definitely some good bands coming out. You know, a lot of people here get on, and I think if you get on, you play better.
Yeah, you do.
So I think we'll definitely be some good music to listen to.
Yeah, it'll be a range as well, I think. We've got a unit this year where we do different session styles, and for it we have to perform a few songs. So we've got, you know, fusion bands, sort of like reggae and indie, and then we've also got like a rock song that we're going to perform. So it's going to be like just a range of stuff, and I look forward to doing that and people hearing that.
To let you guys know that one of last year's hosts is in the audience. I did name him in my opening act, and in true Christmas show tradition, I'm going to embarrass myself like he did and ask
Has anyone seen the new Star Wars film?
Yes, it's rubbish.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yes. Thanks, Jamie. Yeah, okay, I get it. If you were here last year, you'd get it. But, yeah. But yeah, these guys, very big fan. They are the Radio Decade. I hope you enjoy.
Hello, guys. How are we doing tonight? Are you enjoying ourselves? Good. That's good. All right, we're the Radio Decade. We're going to do a cover. It's called How to Fly by Sticky Fingers. And then we're going to do two originals. So, hope you enjoy.
Smoking, I suffocated, cause we be rebels against Unchained. Singers, don't forget the name, cause it's all the same. Complicated, I forget my name, I forget my name, cause it's all the same. Complicated, I forget my name.
We're going to do two originals now. This first one's called Teenage Eyes. If you know us, then you'll know this song. So sing along if you know the words.
Eyes, I realize there ain't a place to have a point of view until I saw the likes of you and you did what you do. Oh, and I, and it comes to no surprise, you cover me in lies. That's what you do, teenage eyes. We're going to do one more, and we're going to welcome the next act. And this one's called Red Roses. Broken down on the highway, we never had it my way. Hell's on the loose and we're stuck here, battling these monsters throughout the years. There's a small chance we make it out, and I'm so lost and I have my doubts. It's been a while since we altered, why haven't we seen the altar? We're gonna lose today, breaking our bones in decay. The traveler's eating us out. Can you see the light today? Maybe how have you been feeling? Time's not on our side, it's decreasing. Drink it up, you deserve it. We're gonna be in so much shit. Yeah, I can get to the next sound. Leave me or let me get around. Yeah, I got the red roses beneath my feet. Across the shines a crumbling defeat. We're gonna lose today, breaking our bones in decay. Yeah, the fire's burning up this sound. The traveler's eating us. See the light in it right now. Ooh.
kind of pop punk, because you've got the Blink 182, Green Day, Sum 41, all that trashy stuff. And I like a lot of like niche pop punk bands, like smaller ones, like Wasted, like my shirt, Boston Manor, and other things like that. And I just love it because it's so like, with the smaller bands especially, it's so close knit. Not hugely. I mean, the bigger bands, definitely. Like, everyone knows who Blink 182 is. Everyone knows Green Day. But it's not very... It is actually growing at the minute, but, like, it's not very common for people to walk down the street and say, oh, you've got a Neck Deep shirt on, and someone will recognise it.
Yeah. So, you know, rock is kind of like, you know, favourite genre, because there's a lot of different things that go on in it. Whereas, like, you know, you pop, like, you know, pop, and then you got subgenre of pop. You know, it's pretty disgusting, pretty boring.
Very nice. I'd like to draw your attention to two things. One, the fact that I have taken the microphone off of the stand, and two, that I did not bring my clipboard. So, young lady in the audience that was sad that I was not singing earlier, I think it is time for me to take this set. Thank you. Host time to shine. This first song, it's called Bang Bang. I hope you enjoy it. You guys ready? Let's go.
Daddy's little psycho, mommy's little soldier. I wanna be
be a celebrity martyr, the leading man in my own private drama. Hoorah, hoorah, the hero of the hour. Daddy's little psycho, mommy's little soldier.
Hey, yeah. Like you to all welcome Annie to the stage. Yeah, Annie. Woo! I'm gonna sit down here because I'm tired. I'm gonna chill it out for this next song. This is She's Casual. Is play these games. It's always been a claim to fame. Every time I hear her name, it's disaster. She makes my heartbeat go faster. The thing is, I trust her. Because she's casual, she likes it. Why not? She knows it. Gifts when I need it. Says to make new. The morning light, she waits beside me, and I know that I will be alright. She's all I want to see. She won't ask why. I look in her eyes. I think I've been looking for you all my life. And you ask me what I've been doing with my time. I've been searching for you, baby. Because she's casual. I trust her. She makes my heartbeat go faster. The thing is, I trust her. But she's casual, she likes it. Why not? She knows that it's when I need it. Says to me, can you feel it? She's casual, but she don't mind. Yeah, you know it. Because she's casual, she likes it. I feel like the blazer was a bad idea. But this right here is the last song of our set. It's probably our favourite one to play. It's Good Lucky Me. Let's go!
Letting you go. I'm never letting you go. When the lights go down, there's little need to be here. You better watch your mouth before I do what you say.
Very much. We have been converse. Yeah.
I started at lower school, and there was an instrument that I've never heard of, and I've seen people play it. And it sounded really, really nice. And at the moment in time, I was playing the violin, and I thought, right, okay, I really do like the sound of the piano rather than the violin. So I ended the violin and started playing the piano, and ever since then, I've been playing it.
Yeah, I've done composition, sequencing, keyboard skills. One of my personal favourites is probably the sequencing, which is input notes, creating your own sort of track, and recording stuff in to help it along.
For me, it's the composition, similar to the sequencing, but like you can sort of like create what you want for like any genre, really.
My dad, when I was growing up, he'd like sit in the living room and just play guitar all the time, and he'd play like all my favourite bands that I listen to today and stuff. So.
I feel like I should have had an awesome exit after that, but now I've got to introduce these guys. Also, can everybody stand back, because I have nowhere to put my microphone afterwards. Thank you. This is the last band of the evening. They're really good. But before that, I'd just like to draw everyone's attention to the man in the jingly bells on the piano. It is, in fact, his birthday. So could we all... If you wouldn't mind. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear William. Happy birthday to you. Yeah. Just to embarrass him more. Embarrass one brother, now I gotta do the other one. Yeah, these guys, Will, Robin, Laura, Aiden, Adam, just that one. These are the last guys of the night. I really hope you enjoy them. I'll be back later.
Welcome! So hello again, probably sick of me now. thank you. Thank you. Oh, you're right, this one. Hello, sorry. Anyway, right. The first song that we are going to be doing is a song by the Red Hot Chili Peppers, and it is called Factory of Faith. So we hope you enjoy it. Was playing.
playing for the fence. Always looking for a triple, never playing for the fence. Gunning for the glitter, every hot and heavy hitter. She was never really there, so I couldn't really get her. I said, virtually I am just a piece of it. Virtually I, the very least of it. Piece of work, I was really quite a jerk. Keeping score was such a bore, a busy mind can go berserk. Oh, feast on this, I was fishing for a hook. So I took a little trip, and I opened up the book. I said, virtually I, I'm just a piece of it. Virtually I, the very least of it. Virtually I, it's just a medicine. Makes you wanna cry, why don't they let us? Searching for a dream, I was slipping in and out of every other sex machine. I said, virtually I, I'm just a piece of it. Virtually I, the very least of it. Virtually I, is just the medicine. Makes you wanna cry, why don't they let us?
While they are getting set up, the next song that we are going to be doing is Black Magic by the Amazons. That could have gone horribly wrong. And yes, we like this one. We like the other ones, but we like this one. This one is fun, as are the other ones. Let's try and not offend any bands that won't be watching this anyway, so let's just be right.
Can't say.
of sticky fingers in here. I always get them. Yes, all right, we know you are. Anyone here in front? Thank you. Thank you, Jamie. Because this one, well, if you feel like singing the bit that gets very repetitive, you'll figure out what it is. Join in, because when we play this for like the class and generally when we've been rehearsing it, I'm hurrying up, fine. This is out, Australian Street by Sticky Fingers, fine. It was a real sunny day, we were chilling in the land of the camper down park, nobody had a frown. Reminiscing on the days when we used to have a blaze, everybody came around and we laxed out on the lays. Remember when we drink and we smoke and we spar and we laugh, and the night would just go on. For the rest of my life, that memory will stay. Man, that was a good time. I don't feel afraid from you. 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 Cause I've your taste forever. Feels like such a waste. Perfect. We can jump around to the sound of the music. When you feel it, the bass coming through the tremolo. Passages will seem to go real, real slow. And this is what I want, and this is what you get. Come and share a total all the time to recollect. From the start until these bends, we unwind a weary head. Be clever, never sweat you, but forever has no end. Cause I'm chewing on your taste.
Unfortunately, I have to tell you that this is the last song of the evening. I know, but it's really good, so brace yourself. Enjoy.
This song, we wrote this song. Aiden came up with the stunning guitar part. I wrote the words-ish. And Will and Adam. Hi. they came up with their individual parts. I might move over a bit just in case. Yeah.
I'll do it later.
Thank you.
Is that okay?
Yep.
Can you still see me though? Yeah. That's the most important part. That's fine.
Yeah. This is a song for a very. Sorry. Okay, that was you. That's fine. A very dear friend of ours who is going through a bit of a tough time at the minute. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy. And
three.
Jaden, please try not to cry too much. You have to end the thing.
Thank you.
To thank you all very much for coming to watch all of us. Wish you a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. This has been Bedford College's 2017 Twisted Christmas. Thank you.
Going to take the mic. It wasn't just us performing, there was probably more work put into everyone who helped behind the scenes, so if we could give a round of applause for all the tech guys, Charlie, Damien, everyone who's helped us out. Thanks very much.
Maybe you should have hosted it, Will. We never thought this far ahead. A Christmas song, or
I don't know. We don't have any.
Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. With tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Okay, I'm done.